called Potential Energy. And along similar lines, it's about unrequited love. Seems to be the concept of the evening, maybe. So it's kind of written in the mindset of somebody who is in love with a good friend, and they're going back and forth in their mind about whether or not they should tell the person they're in love with them, or kind of just let it go and move on. So there's bouts of the piece that are very happy and hopeful, potential, and then there are bouts of it where they're kind of dismayed. So, yeah, let's see if there's any potential there.